October, the beginning of the end. Summer is still a recent memory while the impending cold lingers on the horizon. And yet, we see this as a time to celebrate the death of the demonic. We embrace it and we celebrate it. But there's something more, like a memory briefly passing through one's mind, like the gentle caress of the wind that can make it felt. A strange presence that cannot be explained. I feel it. I know it. Something is different. Something is strange. Like a misplaced locket on a rocky riverbed, or an untied pair of shoes on a mailbox. Whatever it was coming for me.
Are you talking to yourself?
I don't know.
About that stuff going on. This kid's disappearing and whatnot.
No, it's the pumpkin man.
I'm telling you.
Pumpkin man.
Dude, he's out there. Comes around every time this year. Runs these halls, dude. Watch out.
Alright, I will.
You didn't hear from me.
There is no escape. Everywhere I go, the footprints left behind by the Pumpkin Man are becoming more and more apparent. There's a whisper on the wind, a never-ending chill that slips silently into my veins. The Pumpkin Man has eyes all around me. Everywhere I go, I feel as if I'm being watched. As the weekend moves on, more and more students are vanishing. Only a few brave souls still walk the campus. With my roommate and friends abducted, it was only a matter of time before I, too, became a victim.
That was weird.
Is no longer here.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
This Keegan you speak of is no longer with us. I am the Pumpkin Man, you see.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna go then.
Farewell.
You know, maybe the Pumpkin Man was in my head after all.
Once again.